Thank you, Marcus. Two Southside businesses will have to put business on the back burner today. They have repairs to make after an overnight fire. Firefighters are still working there on the Interstate 35 access road near West Mayfield. Our Katrina Weber is also there. She has a live report. Do they know how the fire started, Katrina?
Well, I can tell you how they say it did not start. They say it was not related to any sort of electrical problem that they could see, nor perhaps to any lightning in the area. We right now have arson investigators here trying to figure that out, but that's as soon as they can make sure that all the hot spots are out. This fire broke out about 3:30 this morning. I want to show you how things looked a little bit earlier when they had more than a dozen fire units here knocking down this fire. This building had flames coming through the roof, according to firefighters, when they got here. That is what attracted the attention of people in this area who called 911. This building houses two different businesses. It's called Carland Automotive, and then the other side is a window tint business. It appears that the Carland Automotive is some sort of automotive repair shop, and that is where firefighters have been focusing their attention, mostly, it seems, on that side. They tell us there was not a whole lot of damage within the building, but again, the flames did burn through the roof, and they do have some external damage. And again, they are still trying to isolate the cause of this fire to see exactly what may have triggered it. Reporting live on the South Side, Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.